Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video. Even though it's quite frequent, we don't always notice the tartar in our teeth. Tartar forms due to the saliva in your mouth, which mineralizes the bacterial plaque. So, to keep it from forming, you need to prevent bacterial plaque buildup through good oral hygiene. When there's tartar buildup, you may have to go to the dentist to have it removed. However, there are some natural home remedies that can prevent bacterial plaque from building up on your teeth and forming tartar. Activated charcoal. Due to its dark coloring, you normally wouldn't think that charcoal is good for your teeth. Activated charcoal has components that eliminate any residue stuck on the enamel of your teeth, as well as preventing bacterial infections. In order to clean your teeth with charcoal, make a paste with one activated charcoal capsule and 2 tablespoons of water. Brush your teeth with this paste and let it sit for 3 to 5 minutes. Repeat this procedure 2 to 3 times a week in order to see the best results. Baking soda and coconut oil. Coconut oil is a frequently used ingredient for oral hygiene due to its antimicrobial, antifungal, and bactericidal properties. When paired with baking soda, this mixture can also remove the tartar forming on your teeth. Furthermore, due to the baking soda's abrasiveness, it can whiten your teeth. Mix 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda with 1 tablespoon of coconut oil. You can also add 3 drops of peppermint essential oil to freshen your breath. Brush your teeth with it as you normally would with toothpaste. You can use this recipe once a day for a week. Don't overdo the baking soda, especially if you have sensitive teeth, because it can do more harm than good. Brewer's yeast. The components in brewer's yeast help change the environment that the bacteria need to multiply. When paired with salt, we obtain a mixture that can remove and soften any residue that might form tartar. Here's what you do. Mix 1 tablespoon of brewer's yeast with 1/2 teaspoon of salt. Add a little water to form a paste. Rub this paste on your teeth and then brush them as normal. You can repeat this procedure up to 2 times a day for a week. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.